kids get older and then they begin to have their own kids and they have grandkids, and you know, a lot of change happens in our lives. And for the most part, I think that is good change. We want to see our kids grow. We want to see them prosper. We want to see them faithful in the Lord. And you know, if it wasn't for Jesus, none of us would have made, have ever made a change. He made a change.